Each year, over 300,000 prematurely born children never get the chance to dream. For this and many other reasons, Kokrokoo Charities, a social intervention program birthed by Kwame Sefakain of Kokrokoo Morning Show on Peace FM, taking upon himself to fight and eradicate all major societal problems.